The heart of every analysis lies in the data. To convert this data into useful information, we need to build a data model. Start building your data model by selecting Data Integration under Data. To build a data model, you will need at least an activity table. It must contain the three parameters: case, activity, and timestamp. Click on New Data Pool. Data pools contain the data files and data connections that are required to build your analysis. You can choose to use pre-configured data connections from the Celonis Marketplace, which automatically create a data pool, or create one from scratch. Since we are uploading data on a spreadsheet, click on Create from Scratch. Give your data pool a unique name and save it. This data pool will serve as your canvas. Select Connect to Data Source. A data source may be a data connection to another system or data stored in local files. Select Upload Files. Then, click on Upload from your computer. Select or drag and drop the files that contain the data. Once the files are uploaded, go into Configure Data Schema. You will have to assign the columns their corresponding data types. If your sheet has a header row, check the box. Click on Next. Assign the columns their data types. Use integer for integral numbers and float for fractional numbers. Select date or time for timestamp when only date or time is available. If both are available, select date time. Select Boolean for binary variables. For texts, use string. Click on Save. Now, start the import. Once imported, the dataset can be used to define different data models within this data pool. Repeat this process for every other table. Since our data does not require any transformations, go to Data Models directly and select Add Data Model. Name this data model and save it. Now, you can select any tables imported into the data pool. Choose the tables you want to import into the model or select them all at once. Click on Next. Select an activity table. It must contain case ID, activity, and timestamp. Match the columns which contain the case ID, activity name, and timestamp. If a sorting column is available, select that as well. Finally, click on Finish. Click on New Foreign Key. Define how the tables are related to each other by using foreign keys. Match the corresponding columns in the tables with each other. Go to Data Loads. Click on Load Data Model. Congratulations! You have built your data model and loaded it. You can start building your analysis in the studio.